If the, in the graph that you see right there, in that first one, it is looking at the number of teachers that are looking at leaving teaching in the next year, in the next academic year, about 1 in 5. 1 in 3 are going to be looking at leaving in the next 2 academic years. So those are pretty high numbers with a lot of mid-year career teachers. So just, these are not, I don't believe we're just looking at retirements here.